我哋做呢一個嘅即係品酒嘅人咧，我哋有都通常都係身兼幾職嘅。我哋可能會係寫酒啦，可能係教酒啦，或者可能係會係一個侍酒師啦。咁今日咧，我有位朋友啦，Frank Kammer 咧，就係喺德國嚟咧，佢亦都係身兼數職嘅。咁佢除咗係sommelier 之外咧，佢亦都係一位嘅寫作人。So Frank，you are sommelier and you are a consultant and you are a wine writer. Right, so how many books have you published so far?
15 so far, yeah.
Yeah, 15, that's a lot.
Yeah, it's quite a lot. I'm busy.
So thank you for spending the time with me. So Frank, being a wine journalist, you can see that a lot of other wine journalists or people may ask you or interview you, asking you, what is your favorite wine?
Oh, yeah,
or what is your favorite variety?
Yeah, I heard that question very often. I mean, that's a typical journalistic question. And I always use the same answer to that. I mean, fun with wine is always variety. And it's always having multiple choices, multiple styles. Even the finest wine, even the best wine becomes boring if you only drink that one.
That's
so
right.
It's very important to always keep an open mind and really... If I start to name my favorite wines, probably I had to name 200, 300. I mean, it wouldn't end.
That would be another 300 books.
Yeah.
Right. So, what's your opinion of like choosing the right wine at the right moment, based on your expertise?
Yeah, that's a very important point. I mean, even the best wine, even my so-called favorite wines would probably not fit to that very moment or to that very food I'm going to have on the table. So there's one thing probably which I always look for, no matter what is the food or the occasion, and that's whether the wine is balanced.
That's
very important.
That's very, very crucial.
Yeah.
係，其實就係講緊個即係好多時啲人都話我鍾意佢嘅味道。我喜歡它那個的黑格倫子味，或者我很喜歡它的檸檬味。但其實很多時候我們即做瓶酒的話，我們都其實最著重的就是它那個平衡性啦，還有它那個的structure，即是它的結構啊。So we were talking about the balance, the elegance and the structure.Texture of the wine rather than the flavor.
Yes, you know, most people focus on the flavor when it comes to wine, but I think it's even more important to have a first look on the structure. The structure is you know, so to say, the skeleton of the wine.
Exactly.
And it's very important to have first a look whether the skeleton is correct, and then in a second look whether, you know, the clothing outside, which is the flavor, is correct.
Right, that's right. So today we are having... Yeah, wine. Good for everyday drinking.
Yeah, this is a good example. You know, this is not really a high-profile flavor wine. There's no fancy flavor to it, but it's a balanced wine. Everything is in order, so it's really a nice wine for having as an everyday beverage with
That's
food.
Right. Yeah, and this is a Burgundy.
Yeah, well, it's a Burgundy from the south. From the Mâconnais, from the south of Burgundy. Rather a modest wine, rather a cheap wine. So it's perfect for everyday drinking, you know.
That's right. So, do you think vintage matters when we're choosing everyday drinking wine?
yes, but not that much as it matters in the fine wine business. But it's very important to look on the vintage because these wines certainly do not age very well. These wines have to be drunk young, so the vintage shows you how old the wine is. And one thing that's important with vintage, always look in cool climate regions. The vintage is much more important than in warm climate regions, certainly.
That's right. So, 这个就是 Pinot Noir, 就是 Fifflet 2007年的 Macon, 就是在比较南一点，即是布根地比较南一点的地区。其实呢，刚才我们讲过了，其实有时候喝酒，我们就不是整天都要找一些，即是说可能要放它十几二十年的 fine wine, 而是呢，有时候我们都会每天可能吃饭呢，其實他們在歐洲，他們都會有一些的每天都會喝一些酒。其實現在香港人也都越來越多人，就是每一餐吃飯都可能都會去開一支酒。現在說這個 Fifflet 這種叫做 entry level 的 Burgundy, 其實也都是非常適合是每一天去、即譬如經常都 吃 lunch 或者可能吃飯都可以去開的。它喝下去其實它的味道會有很多的紅的布冧味，還有有很多的紅梅啊這樣。這些呢其實配襯我們廣東菜呢其實是非常之理想的，還有呢但雖然它、不是說一些、即很複雜性很強的酒，但是呢它那個的、所謂的 structure 即它的結構呢其實也是非常緊密的，還有呢它也是很多、 好好味嘅果味出嚟啦。咁所以我自己就覺得佢酸度啊，樣嘢都非常之 balance， 非常之平衡。咁所以我自己都覺得有陣時都未必一定要追求一啲可能擺好耐嘅酒，但係呢啲可能係譬如佢2007年嘅酒啦。咁其實我哋2009年，咁而家飲咧就最 perfect 啦。So I agree totally agree with you that this is a wine for young drinking,
right.
Early consumption, and we don't need to always wait for the wine for like 15 years or 20 years to enjoy the wine.
Yeah.
So, and it is great to have this wine with you too.
Yeah, thank you, great to be here.
Thank you, and thank you very much.